I'll be with you. Ooh. arms of someone you lay back in the arms of someone you love. You lay back in the arms of someone when you feel you're a part of someone. You lay back in the arms of someone you love. Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glass. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said, I know how to help get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Door to Alice.
Juanita came to me last night and she cried over and over. Ooh, Daddy, I love you, you know, and I think it's the moonlight. She looked so fine, well, she looked all right. And she moaned, oh, Daddy, move over. Oh, baby, you know what I like, and I think it's the moonlight. Made in Mexico, school in France, full of love, and she needed no teaching. me with her dark brown eyes, and she whispered, hasta la vista. I don't know what that means, but it sounded so good, so I kissed her.
Mexican girl,
someone you love. I'll be your lover, I'll be your friend. And there's nothing I won't do, 'cause baby, I just live for you. With nothing to hide, no need to pretend. Arms of someone, you give in to the charms of someone. Lay back in the arms of someone you love. Darling, lay back in the arms of someone. When you feel you're a part of someone, lay back in the arms of someone you love. I would die for you. When there's nothing left, I'll be with you. Ooh. You lay back in the arms of someone. You give in to the charms of someone. You lay back in the arms of someone you love. Baby, you lay back in the arms of someone. When you feel you're a part of someone, lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Mexican girl, don't leave me alone. I got a heart as big as a
Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. She walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said I know how to help. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Let her go ahead and take his love instead. your heart to me. You get whatever you ever need. You think that's too high for you, but baby, I would die for you. When there's nothing left, you know where I'll be.
Lay back in the arms of someone.
You give in to the charms of someone. Lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Lay back in the arms of someone.
When you feel you're a part of someone, lay back in the arms of someone you love. Call on me when you want all of me. And I'll be your lover, I'll be your friend. And there's nothing I won't do, 'cause baby, I just live for you. With nothing to hide, no need to pretend.
In the arms of someone,
you give in to the charms of someone. Lay back in the arms of someone you love. Darling,
lay back in the arms of someone.
When you feel you're a part of someone,
lay back in the arms of someone you love.
I would die for you. When there's nothing left, I'll be with you. Ooh.
You lay back in the arms of someone. You give in to the charms of someone. You lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Baby,
you lay back in the arms of someone. When you feel you're a part of someone, lay back in the arms of someone you love.
Mexican girl. I don't know what that means, but it sounded so good, so I kissed her.
Mexican girl.
Yeah.
Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. She walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt. She said, I know how to help. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.